Let's see how to set up a home media server using Plex. Go to plex.tv website and click on the download. Scroll down and choose download. Plex supports multiple platforms. Choose your platform and click download. And click start download. Once the download is completed, open the download location. Right click on the Plex Media Server setup and run as administrator. Click install. Wait few minutes to complete installation and then press launch. Plex Media Server interface will be launched in web browser. Please give a few minutes. Media Server is updating library. Bookmark the URL for later access. Now Plex Media Server interface is loaded. You can sign in or if you have already Plex account, or you can skip this step by clicking on the watch this on bottom right and then skip and accept limited functionality. Click got it. Now Plex with limited functionality is launching. Close the warning message. First we have to configure the Plex Media Server setting. Click on the settings on top and then go to player. Streaming quality set original for all three. Multi-channel audio boost small. And then subtitle size small, burn subtitles only image formats. And then save the changes. Go to server. Enable advanced settings. And then go to transcoder. Transcoder quality automatic. Background transcoding ultra fast. And then maximum number of simultaneous videos transcode set unlimited and then save changes. Now you have to add a library. Click on add library. Choose your library, movies or TV shows or music. Click movies and then press next. Add your movies location. And then add library. Now library will be automatically updated. Once your movie library is imported, Plex will search for movie metadata in internet. Once the metadata is downloaded, you can see the thumbnail of your movies. Click play to play the movie. You can see now Plex Media Server is playing. You can seek using the seek bar. Now let me show how you can view Plex content in other devices of your home network. This is another PC. Type the Plex Media Server URL and enter. You can find the movie library which you configured earlier in this PC. Simply play the movie. You can see the movie is resuming from where I left in that previous PC. Let's see demo of Plex in Android device. type the URL as usual. You can see the same Plex interface is loading now. Choose your movie library and then play the movie. The bookmark will be synced across all devices in your home network. You can see the movie is playing now. Thank you.